Well, good evening, everyone. I just want to give you a quick tour of the sculpture garden that we have here, which is a showcase for Jose's sculptures, which can be made either out of ceramic or bronze. And you can see that some of them are quite large. Here's the blue man in bronze. And this is kind of a view of the beautiful sculpture garden. And we're going to go down this ramp, which will take us right directly into Jose's studio, where he spends a great deal of time. We're actually going to see him working on one of his paintings. And this is Tigra, right here. She just said hello. I'm going to turn the music down a little bit. This is a new frame that the framer has just brought us, and Jose's actually working on the piece that will go into that frame right now. This is just the beginning.
Hello, how are you? I'm here trying to start a new painting. Tigra come. Tigra always help me in all the inspiration. Say hello. Say hello.
So tell us a little bit about this painting, Jose. What are your plans here?
You know, that frame is really complicated, really baroque. And I think it would be a good idea to have something more, less heavy, more transparent. And here I'm making what do you call this?
A kite.
A kite, uh-huh. But it's some kind of impossible figure, like Escher. Escher, he used to work with all these figures, and I like a lot. And it's the first time I'm making something like this. Love it. The head, somebody, reverse.
Upside down. Down. Yeah.
That's right.
Yeah. Wow.
We'll see. We'll see what happens.
Well, you have lots of space here to work, don't you? Has having a large space affected your work?
In the beginning, I started to make huge paintings, but now I'm more comfortable about that space.
So you make large paintings and also small paintings.
Yes.
Can we say that?
Yes.
Can we talk about this piece over here that you were working on earlier this morning?
It's a piece. It's a wonderful piece. I wore on silver and gold leaves. There are layers of paint.
Oh, so there's actually gold leaf in the mounted on the base.
That's right. And then I paint, and also I retouch with gold oil too.
Ah, okay. And this is one of your favorite themes, isn't it? Musicians.
Yeah, musicians, people get together. You know, something different now that we need to keep distance. That will be a nice theme now.
A celebration when this distancing issue ends, huh?
That's right.
Uh-huh. Tell us about, let's swing around to this piece over here. You know, I see this piece of pottery there. Which is actually I've seen those things in archaeological museums in Lima.
That's right. That's part of the Inca's collection in the Gold Museum in Lima. They have a wonderful collection about textiles and gold jewelry, and I got inspired. With those all these objects. And here we have some designs from Nazca, Peruvian indigenous who made beautiful designs, all these artists, and now we can enjoy. And they have different pottery, it's really famous, they call huacos, the huacos. And that's a worker, construction
worker
and a business lady. They are getting together in some market maybe.
Working out some sort of deal.
Yes, and trying to know each other.
Ah, okay, okay.
They didn't have plans, but they meet in that place.
Well, thanks for showing us around your studio.
Ah, you're welcome. Thank you to visit my studio, and come anytime. We'll hear walking all the time.